Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Vanessa nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact I'm down in this. Douce with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I could buy a Westie World with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty once you let me do the extras. Pull up on your block, then break it down, we playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went.
Hey guys, so you're probably wondering why I'm looking a little crazy right now, and that's because my gym friends and I are going to hit some PRs today for deadlift at the gym at 8 o'clock at night, and we're all dressed up in our Halloween costumes, so I thought it'd be funny to record it and show you guys. Now, I haven't deadlifted in like a hot minute, so I don't know what my PR is gonna be, but it should be fun, and there's gonna be food, so obviously I'm gonna be there. And Dakota's just, he's just steroids.
That ain't right. I make a play fucking up your whole life. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your pride. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still a take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Hey, this shit way too crazy. Hey, you do not amaze me. Hey, I blew cool from ACA. Obama just paged me. Hey, I don't fail.
And all the girls are just over here watching.
Hold on.
Sit down.
Alright, so we're in here and we're getting our Christmas tree stuff. Currently shopping for our Christmas tree decor. This is my first year I've ever had a tree, so I'm like literally splurging, and everything is 50% off. So Vic, explain what style your thing is.
Rose gold.
So she's doing like rose gold and like a little bit of gold. It's really cute.
Like that.
Cute. And then mine's like, well, I'm pretty much basing mine. I found this box. It's so cute. It's like light blue, gold, rose gold and like pink, so I based mine off of that.
Literally annoying. I don't know. Where are these tree skirts at? Look how cute.
Oh, down here.
Down here? Stop. These little geometric figures are. So yes. This one's pine cone.
But I literally haven't gotten my tree yet, so. Victoria, what was your total?
30.
30, and then mine was 35,
with
so.
A whole bunch of Christmas.
Yeah, we got a whole bunch of crap. I mean, like, we did this on Black Friday, so that's why.
Oh my god, if we didn't.
If we didn't do this on Black Friday, my total literally would have been $70. Isn't that
all
crazy?
Of them were like 15. Like originally.
Yeah, originally all the bulbs that I got, like that. all the ornaments that I got, that really big one that I showed you guys, that was originally $20, but everything was 50% off, so I got that for $10, and then like, weren't the little like geometric things only like
$2?
Yeah, so it was a really good deal. Definitely gonna go to Hobby Lobby every time now. And let's go to Starbucks
and then Christmas Starbucks. Farm.
Yeah, and we're going to the Christmas farm, so I'm really excited. So JK about Starbucks right now, we are making a pit stop at Target to see if
they'll have like good deals on trees, because I mean, it's Black Friday, maybe. What do you think?
Yeah.
Tree. And yeah, why? So the girl that was like next to us checking out, she was like, "Oh, you guys got a tree?" And I was like, "Yeah." And she was like, "Last minute?
Like, it's not even December.
It's not even December 1st yet. Like, how is this last minute?" So usually from Starbucks when it's like Christmas time, oh my god, this huge hill. Usually I get the white chocolate peppermint mocha, but they came out with this snickerdoodle hot chocolate and it's obsessive. Like, she got it too, so I'm excited for her to try it. Did you try it yet?
No.
Okay, I'll get you trying it because I know you're gonna love it.
My god!
Weird.
It's good but hot.
It's good but hot. One eye open. Well, now there's more than toys at stake. Cause I'm older now, but not done hoping. Posting. I think the last time I posted was like in October, and it's now November 28th, I think that's today. But I just wanted to say I've, you know, kind of took a break, kind of took some time off, and hopefully I'll be posting more of my cut. I actually extended it and I'm doing about 4 more weeks, and then I will be going on to a lean bulk. So I'm sorry for not recording, but now I am. I just got done with cardio, and I did 30 minutes on the treadmill, 10 minutes on the Stairmaster, and now I'm just in the sauna just chilling out. So just wanted to say sorry for not posting a lot, and there will be more. I think I'm gonna do a lot of Christmas challenges, so I'm really excited for that. Christmas is just my time of year, so I can't wait to show you guys that, and I also can't wait to tell you guys my future plans on bikini. And yes, I think I have a bikini already. I really miss the whole experience. I know it's only been 3 months, but I don't know, I'm having feels again. So I'm excited to share that with you guys. I'm excited to grow, and I'm excited to see what my next physique is for my show. So thanks guys for watching. Bye.